What's up, everyone? It's Pyro here, and welcome back to Portal! So, in the last episode, we got to meet our friend Companion Cube. A long waited at last. So, let's see what she can do here, really. So, basically, I need to get up here, or get the Companion Cube over here instead, I guess. And try to get the last plasma ball, or whatever you want to call it, to this position. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna enter in here, the gold way back. Okay, there it is. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna send it back. It's gonna bounce back and forth a little bit. I have to be careful so I don't get hit by it, otherwise he'll die. And that would be a sad story for all of us. Here it is. Oh, can I? No, I can't. I have to be sneaky, zigzagging through this. Here we go. Perfect. Okay, is there one more? Yeah, no, there's the one. Right, Companion Cube, it's time for us to leave. I think I could have ended this chamber in the last episode, but I felt like you could get a nice cliffhanger having this here. Where's the radio? Hello? Oh, we need to find the signal as well, so that can also be a good moment to find it. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be here. I was wrong. All the way back. Just above me or under me. I think it is in there. I think it's in there. Go. That sums up the 19th radio. Got them all. Okay.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
I mean, it is a sad moment, and I have met this a couple of times. Well, not I'm not even fast enough for this. Still.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
I still hear the radio. It means that if the radio is alive, then Companion Cube has to be alive. It's a miracle. Where is it? There's the radio! So where's the Companion Cube? No! I can't see it! I can't see it! But because the radio still is... while still singing, it means that the companion cube should be okay. Let's think on the bright side. Right? The bright side about this. Yeah. The loading screen is back. You can't see it, but I can. Hello, camera.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I will be baked? Okay. So, how am I supposed to get through this? Oh yeah, never mind. Dropping. Saw dudes. Nope. What's in here? There's the radio! To go closer. Can't grab it. Okay. Is this a challenging one? Because I don't know any surprises. Come on. Let it be cake.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked.
My first
step
tonight was just me hardcore parkouring wrong. All wrong, okay. It's right here. There was water right here. Really? I thought there was no water here. Oh god. Cross it in as the first death. Everybody, hashtag one, first death, first death, first death. Come on, let me jump through. Okay. First guess is to get back to the beginning. How do I do that? I think that should be a very risky move, but I'll take it. Any signal here, please? Okay, no. Maybe not. Yeah. Second death.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked. And then there will be cake.
And then it will be cake. Push. I think this has to be the biggest challenge when it comes to finding the signal. By far. Death count is gonna stagger. How the hell am I supposed to get back in there? I mean, the logical standpoint, I think, is like... there? Maybe if I just try to... oh my god, okay, that's close. Okay, now I'll bring you I guess, I hope that the signal is not over there. You gotta be kidding with me, right? Okay. I wasn't calculating that, but lucky enough, I made it up here. So I'm gonna put you there. And back. Now the death counts gonna like stagger from here and out. Okay. I'm gonna bring that radio. Dang it. I fell. Okay, there was a signal here somewhere. And you can witness it. Don't tell me you didn't. Right. A bit lower.
Got it!
Oh god, okay. Hang on tight. Right. So. Where's the signal? Don't tell me it's up there. Please don't tell me it's up there. I can't believe that works. Alright, let's go. How do we get through? Okay. And I'm through. These boys down.
Could you come over here?
That could be a good one. You're taking a shot. Okay. We're fine. That's one, at least. Critical error. Dang it, okay. I'm trying to be sneaky here by not getting hit by it. That should be good. We're gonna wade through. See if they got killed, all of them, by these decisions. Stop shooting at me, please. That one's down, good. Okay, next. Why is it lagging here?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
What do I have to do really? Okay, you have to. Okay, that had to enter there somehow. Am I locked in? Okay, I'm locked in. there. That could be good. That could be good. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get... Oh! I think I got it. I had to kill myself now? Okay. I guess I have to kill myself with this. Okay. There we go. I had to toss myself. Really?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I have to toss myself up there, okay. Let's try again. Okay, let's back up a little bit, just to let it just come back. And try again. Now go, 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 go. Come on, go. No, wait. I did a very wrong order. No? Here we go. Go. Now what? Oh wait, what? How did you start? When did he start again? When are you coming back? Oh, yeah, you know you're coming back. That's weird. Okay. I don't get it. I've done this so many times, but I can't remember this one. What am I supposed to do here, goddamn? I'm gonna put the portal right there because reasons. I'm gonna go down here. Did you just stop? Okay, I guess I made it. I don't know how I did it, but sure. I have to see this again to see what the hell I did, because I don't even know what I did to make it through. Hold the phone a little bit. Are you still there?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Not this time. Don't try. Okay. Next part of the chamber. Is this hell? Well, hello there. Okay, that's some logical sense that I don't need yet. Was there a camera somewhere? Oh, yeah.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Just for fun. Bump. Okay, let's see here. This is gonna be hell. So, I'm just gonna try to get up there first, and then try to get the radio down. Now or never.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Electrical Seminar, okay, right. Now, let's try this. Actually, maybe through the chambers, I could just respawn it. No cameras left, right? Let's shake out a little bit. No cameras. Very good. Very good. Excellent. And that should be the end of today's episode. I think. It should be here somewhere. Thank you so much, everybody, who's been stopping by. I'm Pyro, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Tschüss!